home-cooked meals. We cook everything home-cooked, you know, because a lot of them don't have homes and they don't prepare their own meals. If they don't have a family, you know, we're part of their family. We become their family. Like the residents, they're all really close to us and we take it to heart.